Guys, I am showing you how you can build a robot out of these things. First, you need the bigger ones. You need to place them like that. And you need the smaller ones. You can put any color you want. You can join another color like this and put it. But I am doing only orange. And you need to put them in same size. Don't put it wrong. No leg gonna be further than the another leg. Or even robot cannot fit. You I can correct you. I'm making that this small only. This is same size. And you need again the bigger ones. Or you can take these things and put them like this. I'm taking the bigger ones. You can put any color you want. I'm putting pink colors. I don't have any pink colors. Now I have another color, so I'm gonna put them. You can build it any how high you want to. Next, we need these things, smaller ones. You can put any color here. And this is the eyes from the robot. Another one. See. Another robot's hand. You need again these things. You can put any color. And you need to put the smaller ones. I'm putting pink, this color. You cannot put it like this. That's gonna fall. So yes, right. You can build it any high. Want to, but this is gonna be match to same height the another hand. I'm building it this high. This is your robot is finished. You want to move this, you need to take this off. Take these things off. You have two things of this. You need to replace. Now your robot is can walk like this. You can move your robot. Oh, bye.